would like somebody to. Somebody가 뭐뭐 하길 바라다, 원하다. Remind somebody to 동사, remind somebody of 명사. Somebody에게 무엇을 상기시키다, 생각나게 하다, 나중에 알려주다. 당신들 가주시면 좋겠어요.
I'd like you to leave. I'd like you to leave.
전화야, 우리한테 전구사라고 알려줘.
Phone, remind us to buy light bulbs. Phone, remind us to buy light bulbs.
제 돈을 그녀에게 주시길 바래요. I'd like you to give her my money. 그는 당신 생각나게 해요.
He kind of reminds me of you. He kind of reminds me of you.
당신이 오면 좋겠어요.
I'd love you to come. I'd love you to come.
그건 내가 런던에 살았던 시간을 생각나게 해요.
It reminds me of my time living in London. It reminds me of my time living in London.
저는 당신이 이번 주말에 제 파티에 왔으면 좋겠어요. I'd like you to come to my party this weekend. 이 노래 들으면 첫사랑 생각나요?
Does this song remind you of your first love?
제가 메모해 드릴까요?
Would you like me to take notes? Would you like me to take notes?
내 학생 중에 한 명이 널 생각나게 해.
One of my students reminds me of you. One of my students reminds me of you.
내 여동생은 내가 그녀의 숙제를 도와주기를 원해요.
My sister would like me to help her with her homework.
이 그림이 당신의 여행을 생각나게 할까요?
Will this painting remind you of your travels?
당신 그만했으면 좋겠어요. 당신이 그만했으면 좋겠어요.
I'd like you to stop.
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 생일 축하해. 알려주지 마.
Happy birthday.
Don't remind me.
Happy birthday.
Don't remind me.
그녀는 당신이 그걸 갖길 원하는 것 같아요.
I think she'd like you to have it. I think she'd like you to have it.
그 오래된 사진들은 그에게 학창 시절을 상기시켰습니다.
The old photos reminded him of his school days.
당신이 갔으면 좋겠어요.
I'd like you to go. I'd like you to go.
당신 보면 누군가가 생각나요.
You remind me of someone. You remind me of someone.
그녀를 안내해 주세요.
I'd like you to show her around.
뭔가 생각나지 않나요?
Does that not remind you of something? Does that not remind you of something?
제발 글을 보내주세요, Artna.
And I would like you to let them go, please, Artna. And I would like you to let them go, please, Artna.
나중에 알려주세요. 좋아요. 네, 좋아요.
Remind me later. Okay, yeah, fine. Remind me later. Okay, yeah, fine.
그는 그의 부모님이 그를 자랑스러워하기를 바랍니다.
He'd like his parents to be proud of him.
운동화 신고 가라고 출발하기 전에 말해줄 수 있어?
Could you remind me to put on my workout shoes before we leave?
제 목장을 보여드리고 싶어요.
Like to show you my ranch. Like to show you my ranch.
통로를 확보해 두라는 걸 상기시켜 드리려고요.
Remind you to keep the aisles here clear. Remind you to keep the aisles here clear.
오늘 밤 거기에 가셨으면 해요.
I like you there tonight. I like you there tonight.
내가 너한테 싫은 인상 주지 않게끔 상기시켜줘.
Remind me not to get on your bad side. Remind me not to get on your bad side.
그래서 그는 당신들이 운전할 차를 고르길 원합니다.
So he would like you guys to pick a car to drive. So he would like you guys to pick a car to drive.
내일 시험이 있어. 내일 아침에 나한테 시험 준비물을 챙기라고 다시 한번 상기시켜 줄래?
I have an exam tomorrow. Could you remind me to pack my exam materials in the morning?
그는 여자친구가 그의 가족을 만나길 바래요.
He'd like his girlfriend to meet his family.